guys.
Vlogging for Jazzy.
Put this cape
on, but
nope, it's too tight.
Okay.
Not you laughing at me.
I am. Because you've done this a million times. So.
it's a routine.
Right, right. It's just, it's funny to see you do it like this.
I love it. You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
I finished Daddy's hair, and we're going to go get lunch. How'd you like
yes.
it, Daddy?
Long, man.
Yes.
Did a good job.
So, I'm excited. I finally get to go on lunch break, Jazmine. Yeah, it feels nice. Bye. Not me covering up the camera.
Show my love for you. Can I show my love for you?
Good morning, guys. So welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today is moving day. And I have just these little bit of things right here to take down on my iPad that I had forgot. So... yeah, that's it, babe. How you feel?
Tired.
You said tired.
Sad.
Yeah. Everything.
Yeah, but I know we got this.
Yeah. All right. Let's see, oh, Papa made an appearance. Papa made an appearance. Hey, buddy. We were supposed to do a photo shoot. Matter of fact, let's do one right now. Ooh. Lights went out. She hit something. It's okay. She just hit something, okay? Okay, pop, pop. We just did a photo shoot. Yay. Hi guys. Okay, so we are close. We literally stopped at CVS, but the school is literally right up the road. They had to go use the bathroom. My mom has stuff there. They had to go use the bathroom. So I figured I'd just wait till we literally get there. It's right there. But you know, I could have went in lucky because I gotta use the bathroom. But I'm just waiting. So I'm excited because I'm gonna be sad later though. But I gotta figure out these time schedules because you know how they be having schedules for like the lunch and dinner and stuff like in a half. I'm about to figure this out because I'm be looking sick if I have to walk all the way over there and it's closed and I ain't got no food. So, but Jada, how you feeling?
It's too early in the morning.
She said it's too early in the morning. It's 8:32. If you can see that. I don't want to. Thank you, though. It's 8:32 and check-in's not till 9. They got mad at me because I didn't say anything. Check-in is at 9, but I made us leave early to get here close to 8.
We woke up at 5:30.
And we don't move to like check-in's from 9 to 12, and move-in is from 9 to 2:30. So. Where he finding this activator at is beyond my danger. He is CBS. They'll be all right. We here now. Cause look where we at. It's 8:33. We got about 30 minutes, and time flies anyway.
Where my
water bottle? Yeah, it's one of them. We brought water bottles. So yeah, I just want to let y'all know we are close. We're here pretty much, and I will say that I will show the campus a little bit, but I'm not going to record until either we're grocery shopping or putting my room together, whichever one, because trying to record while bringing the stuff up is going to be a lot. So I'll catch y'all back to show the campus a little bit, and then either grocery shopping or putting my dorm together.
My phone trying to take us a plane.
Look, Jazmine's balloons.
Oh.
They didn't go down that way.
Hopefully they saw the sun too.
Yeah, they arrived.
Oh my gosh.
What am I doing?
Proceed to the route. Proceed to the route. I'm really not. I think you go that way.
Okay, guys. So I did want to show y'all. This is our calf. They got a little setup, if it'll focus, over there going on. And yeah, look at that. Hee hee. Okay, so since we are sitting here, I wanted to bring you guys the verse of the day. So the verse of the day is Lamentations 3:22-23. Lamentations 3:22-23. Where's the light? I need some light. And it is, the faithful love of the Lord never ends. His mercies never cease. Great is his faithfulness. His mercies begin afresh each morning. And I'm going to read it again. Lamentations 3:22-23 says, the faithful love of the Lord never ends, his mercies never cease. Great is his faithfulness, his mercies begin afresh each morning. And that's the verse of the day. Okay, so we are up here. This is my side with all my stuff. We haven't gotten everything together yet, but this is before. And this is my closet. It's a nice size closet too. So yeah, we're gonna figure that out. Okay, so we have put some stuff up, decorated and stuff, put my room together, but now we're going to Walmart to pick up some stuff for my room and to actually, you know, hang my decorations up. So that's what we're headed to do. Let's go to Walmart.
Yeah,
they want to be organized.
Very organized. That's because
they just, yeah. Got them, they see you,
that's true.
So yeah, getting ready to be done. So we made it to Walmart. Now we're looking at desk lamps.
Hey, I like. Do you want this one?
Oh, well, it's just sitting there.
So, yeah.
It's an LED. You think that's good, right? It's an LED light, though.
Yeah, what does that mean? More less, and that's what it says.
Oh, well, yeah.
Kind of bulb, it means.
I don't know.
Oh, this like the one we got.
What? It's already on?
That's, I mean, I think that's what it meant by LED.
I don't know, because I would just say that, all right.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, LED. What does it mean?
What does that say?
No bulb to replace ever.
Ever.
Does that say? But oh, I didn't see that.
It's a five all the time.
You want your room about to be all white?
Yeah, I mean, I could get some pink. I could get a pink one since I got pink on there.
Same color as your refrigerator, maybe, or pink in that color.
Oh, yeah.
There's one color
in
your refrigerator. Oh, yeah, there's a pink
one. Yeah, you're right. This lady walked out. She was like, oh, we got the same one,
but it's white. And she's like, oh, hers is teal. I'm just thinking pink since I got pink on my dresser anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Let me get. All right, what else on the list? Oh.
This camera is so nice. Hold on.
You seen that little boy?
What little boy?
Back there, like, it scared me because he was looking at me like.
He was a what?
And I was messing with
him. He probably was like, why are you doing that to her?
Yeah.
It's a fireball of the sun. It's a fireball of the sun. Yeah, y'all, I'm about to start my YouTube. For real this time. For real, for real. Because I can see myself really doing this, you know?
Period.
Period, yeah.
I got pink stuff. I feel like green should go since I got the green. Oh, yeah, that goes too.
This is kind of cute. I don't know, but it's just giving. The vibes. You know the vibes. You know the vibes.
No,
I don't know. This kind of cute.
Yeah, they're not really pretty.
You don't like this one?
That's cute.
It's the cutest one glass. Over here. Yeah. Right. But yeah. It's not really giving. What are we looking for exactly? Oh, that was cute that you just touched.
Yeah.
This one. Because okay. It looked like water in it. Is that water in it?
It's, nah, it makes it look like it, yeah.
Oh.
It look like it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Here you go. Thank you, mate. So we got this as well.
Arts and crafts.
The hooks.
Which one better? The last one? I would think the metal one.
Dang, I wish they had a big pack in here.
I mean, do you need? Definitely a pack of the metal ones. Metal for the clocks.
Oh, yeah. So just one. And then maybe that for my lights.
Yeah. But how many is it?
It's six in that one.
And then the leaves.
Yeah.
Plus the four.
Okay, that should be enough.
Yeah. Get them fools.
They
take them nowhere.
It's so goofy. Okay, so we have worked it out.
This
we
right
got
here.
This stuff right here.
What'd you say?
I got some cookies, some fruit, some other stuff. Not the purse. And then this stuff here. They just getting some stuff too. So that is all that we got.
It's so nice. I'm kind of mad. Okay. I was super close, wasn't I?
Hi.
My name is. That's a super quick.
I'm not gonna feel like going.
$2 a minute.
The
seat. Oh. Why are you paying?
We're heading back to the school, guys.
What was this? Just
see you guys later. Okay, I am back after a long day. It is. What time is it? Oh, my watch isn't working. Let me look on my iPad. 5:29 actually, it's not even that late. And so I'll show you a quick clip of my room. So here's my room. Looks nice. I gotta put pictures on my wall, but this and then this side is mine with the closet
refrigerator. La la la. Hats on the thing. And then in my closet, if I can find the door knob and stuff. So yeah.
Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you stay tuned for more. And I will do a more in-depth, like, room tour. I'll try. I got to get a little along with my roommate because I do get kind of nervous, you know, recording around new people. So I will do like a room tour eventually. But thank you guys for watching. Make sure you stay tuned for more and stay blessed, stay safe, and stay positive. Thank you for watching this journey of this 10 days of me moving into college. Bye.